I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Duolingo profile private. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Duolingo.com, and then sign into your Duolingo account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click More in the menu on the left side of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings. The Preferences menu is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Account section, and then click Privacy Settings. Step 4. Click to toggle off Make My Profile Public, and then click Save Changes. Going forward, your Duolingo profile will no longer be visible on leaderboards, you'll be removed from Duolingo leagues, and you'll no longer be able to see or interact with your friends. Your Duolingo feed and friend request will also disappear. The good news is that if you choose to make your Duolingo profile public again, your friends and progress will be restored. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.